pretty much a normal day here at KHS.
But we all know the teachers are far from normal.
Hello, people!
I bet you're gonna ask me if I got my hair cut, but nope, I got all my ears cut!
We got a lot of lazy people in here, so let's be like eggs and get cracking!
What's that? You got your paper done?
Whoa! Whoa, guys, big red flag. I just came out of my Harley, saw like 8 people getting robbed, Cortland Center. I just won't go there anymore, me and Sean.
Whoa, hey, are you sick? Better cover your mouth. Everyone, flu's going around. If you're feeling sick, sit back there. I don't need to get sick. And nobody else does either, all right? Got this spray bottle over here. Spray the desk down when you come in, all right? Don't want anyone getting sick. Just can't have that. Oh, did anyone see Oprah last night? I mean, I almost recorded it. It was on Dead Tie. Anyone see, you saw it? Yeah, I almost recorded it. I just couldn't get to the TV in time, but it was really good. If everyone's good on Friday, I'll bring it in and we can watch it. I mean, I know some of the other teachers probably recorded it, so yeah, I'll bring it in. But that's if you're good. We can't be slacking off. Alright? It's crunch time. Everyone's gotta get this done today. I can't have anyone staying after school. I gotta rush out of here. Me and Sean are celebrating our dog's birthday. She's so cute. You know, we bring her gifts and she opens them so everyone's gotta get it done. Oh, and I
see some familiar faces. Hola! Some of you I know, some of you I'm meeting for the first time. Just so you know, I have a degree in Spanish. I
see some familiar faces. Some of you I know, some of you I'm meeting for the first time. This is advanced fitness class. Just so you know, I have a degree in physical education. I
see some familiar faces. Some of you I know, some of you I'm meeting for the first time. This is a pre-algebra class. Just so you know, I have a degree in mathematics. In case you've never had me as a sub before, my name is Miss
Damaris is my name, and teaching you English is my game.
And you know what class?
Today is a birthday. I wonder for whom. I know it's for someone right in this room. So look all around you for somebody who is smiling and happy.
My goodness, it's you. Remix!
Which one of whom is what time, what size, what color, how many?
And that is a very inappropriate dress.
Whatever, it's Fingerling.
Young lady, if Mr. Wallace knew I let that pass, I would be fired.
Fire up, Polly Side, let's go! Let's rock and roll! My econ class is way better than this! What'd you say, Master?
Well, I just was gonna teach him my duck and eagle lesson.
Oh, right! That's solid! Pump it up, ducks and eagles!
No, Mrs. D, you don't wanna be a duck.
To be a duck or to be an eagle? That is the question.
Well, class, it's all about making good choices. On page 298, some
of you I know, some of you I'm meeting for the first time. This is Miss Mulcher's English class, and rest assured, I have a degree in English. Mrs. Mulcher was too busy doing yoga in the trees today, so I am your substitute. I need someone to
tell me how many deer I shot this weekend in the UP. Anyone? Anyone? Hey, kid! Can you tell me how many deer I shot this weekend? Hey, kid! What are you doing? Sleeping in my class? Sleeping in my class. What was I talking about? How many deer did I shoot? How many? You don't got an answer. You can just get out of my class. You can just leave. Alright, I'm not getting nothing from this kid. 14, you fuck sucker! What's that, Hammerhead? You can just get out of my class and I don't care. I really don't. You can go down to your counselor's office and get your classes changed. You better get out of my class in the count of one.
Two roads diverged in a yellow wood. I'm sorry I could not travel both.
Both of you I know, some of you I'm meeting for the first time. And just so you know, I have a degree in fine arts.
Oh, that is a nice duck!
Or eagle. Which will you be? That's all we have for now, you guys. Don't forget the quote of the day.
Make good choices, guys!
Have a good weekend. Whatever you do, do it safely, do it legally, and stay out of trouble! Let's get like eggs.
Let's be like egg.
So yeah. We gotta get it done.
You're supposed to say and I.
And I.
Hola! And my goodness, it's you. And my goodness, it's you.
Excuse me, miss. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on.
That's the way we go. Get the show on.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Alright, solid! Pump it off, Ducks and Eagles!
Or eagle. Which one are you gonna be?
Which one are you gonna be? I like which one you be. Sorry.
Okay.
Oh, you're fine. It's not stressful.
Once that hair happens, you can just get on my butt.
Yeah, that's fine. Walk into it. Never mind. Walk into it. No, step back.
That wasn't good. That was her.
Okay, ready? Pretty normal day here at KHS. Whatever you just said,
yes.